jovial boys who love the joys, the blissful joys of lovers. Yet dare a vow with dauntless brow when the bonny lass discovers. I pray draw near and lend an ear and welcome in the freighter. I've lately been on quarantine, a proven fornicator. Before the congregation wide I pass the muster fairly. I had some Betsy by my side, we gathered dirty rarely. My downcast eye by chance did spy what made my lips to water. Those limbs so clean were I between, commenced a fornicator. With rueful face and signs of grace I paid the buttock higher. The night was dark and through the park I could not but convoy her. A parting kiss, what could I less? My vows began to scatter. My Betsy fell, la di da la la, I am a fornicator. But for her sake this vow I make, and solemnly I swear it, that while I own a single crown, she's welcome for to share it. My roguish boy, his mother's joy, and the darling of his pater. For him I boast my pains and cost, although a fornicator. He wenching blades whose hireling jades have tipped you off to boredom. I tell ye plain, I do disdain to rank you in the quorum. But a bonny lass upon the grass, to teach a lassie mater. An old reward but for a garble, that's a fornicator.
They're all my kings and heroes, both great captains and commanders. They're like the Caesars, famed of old, and conquering Alexanders. It feels they fought and laurels bought, and will have strong at battle. Still they grace the noblest and rank it fornicator.